can you tell us a little bit about how you got involved in this film and what you think fans can expect from it overall?
So I got involved in it. Terry asked me to come down, get involved in a film for him. So I'm only in it for a little bit, so nothing major, but it was just great to be part of it. Terry's a good friend of mine. We're doing a couple of things like documentaries and stuff based on football. So this was just a little stepping stone into me, do a bit of acting, have a, you know, see what it was about, get the experience. And you know, it's a fantastic production. The film looks great. And you know, some really good actors in it, so I can't wait to watch it.
People will be excited to hear that there's documentaries on the way. Can you tell us what that's generally about? I mean, obviously you said football. Is it anything specific?
Yeah, so me and Terry are going to be talking about doing a documentary based on mental health with footballers, ex-pros, and what they go through and kind of the whole stigma around things like that. So we're going to be looking at doing something together on that. Really something I'm passionate about, going through it myself. And Terry obviously wants to get involved, and I think it could be fantastic. There's some, you know, really sort of people that are really interested in taking it on, so it's exciting times.
I guess just on that, obviously there's been a real discussion about how much of an iceberg issue that is, particularly at top level, in terms of it's not discussed, but it seems to be bubbling there under the surface. Can you talk about for you just how big an issue you think it is in the professional game and what you'd like to see change in terms of how we address that?
Yeah, so for me, it's been a stigma for so many years. So many people just didn't want to talk about it. The whole thing in football was, you know, man up, get on with it, don't show weaknesses. You know, but it's not just in football, in all walks of life. Everyone, you know, men can struggle all over the world. And, you know, a friend of mine, Mike Talitis, you know, passed away, and you know, he's obviously depressed and going through some hard times, and he didn't seem to be able to get out of it. So it's something I'm really passionate about, because I've been through it myself. I've been depressed, I've been down. So you know, I think there needs a lot more to be done in the world in terms of dealing with mental health. And I think a lot more now people are getting involved in it and seeing that it is an issue. It's not something that, you know, men can talk about it, and you know, it's not be afraid to talk about it. I'll talk about it a lot, go on a lot of talk sport, go on radio. And I feel like if you can help one person a day, if it's just one person, it can make a big difference to someone's life. And, you know, I think that stigma's starting to go now, where people can understand that it doesn't matter how much money you're on, doesn't matter what you've done in life, you're successful, not successful, people do struggle, and it's something we can all talk about and help each other.